I'm very proud of him.
And will you keep? As she tells me, she is proud. Her injured boy is overcome. He can barely move or talk, but he can hear her. We leave them as she consoles him.